A MiG-21 fighter aircraft of the Indian Air Force has crashed in Rajasthan's Bikaner district. The pilot thankfully ejected safely. Now, the initial investigation suggests that the crash took place due to a bird hit. The aircraft was on a routine mission and crashed after getting airborne on the NAL airbase near Bikaner. The MiG aircraft crashed in the Shobha Shar Ki Dhani, 12 kilometers from Bikaner city. No loss of life has been reported from the site of the crash.